I have always been driven by the beauty. If I'd be teaching, I would look at the water and I think, ah, I don't want to be teaching today. Ah, I have to go and paint that. And my poor kids had to come with me and their friend and the dog if I wanted to paint after school. We were all up in Fort Howe where it was lovely. And the police came up and I guess the kids were hanging off the front of the cliff. Don't you water keep on kids? Blah, blah, blah. And so my poor children, they were pretty well twisted.